tired of cocaine and to shut my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed.
I stuck the loving 44 beneath my head.
Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run but I run too slow.
Hey yo, it took me down in Juarez, Mexico.
Laid on the hot show and taking the pills. I woke the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, "Willie, your name is not Jack Brown.
You're the dirty hack that shut your woman down."
Yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got the warrant, just read it to me. Shut you down because she made me sore.
I thought it was her daddy, but she had five more.
When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friends but to go my bail.
They slapped my dried up carcass in the county jail.
Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spot the sheriff coming down the line. Ah, he called as he cleared his throat. He said,
"Come on, you dirty hack, into the district court."
Into the courtroom, a trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out,
I saw the little judge commence to look about.
In about 5 minutes and walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read murder in the first degree.
I hollered, "Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me."
Judge is smart as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen, 99 years underneath that ground.
I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down.